Hi students, this is Madhu Babu. In this video I would like to explain the problems 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10 problems from exercise 4.1 of 8th class from AP and Telangana state boards. First one, that is 5th problem. Simplify and give reasons. Small Roman 1, that is 3 square minus 2 square divided by 1 by 5 whole square. How can we solve it? Give reasons means we have to use laws of exponents. Now solution, 3 square value. Keep a bracket, main bracket. Three square means 3 threes are 9 minus 2 square value, that is 2 twos are 4 divided by 1 by 5, you write as it is whole square, that is equals to simplify 9 minus 4 means 5 divided by 1 by 5. Whole square, that is equals to 5 divided by 1 by 5 means 5 into, it will be changed as 5 by 1 whole square, that is equals to 5 5 is 25 by 1 whole square. 25 whole square, that is 625. 1 square means 1. 625 by 1 means 625. This is the answer. Next, second one, that is 5 power 2 whole power 3 into 5 power 4 whole divided by 5 power of 6. Now 5 square whole cube, this is in the form of a to the power of m whole to the power of n. So you write that law, formula, a to the power of m whole power of n, that is equals to a to the power of mn. So you write that is equals to 5 power of 2 threes are, mn means 2 threes are 6, 5 power of 6 into 5 power of 4 whole divided by 5 power of 6. Now it is in the form of a to the power of m into a to the power of n. A to the power of m into a to the power of n, that is equals to a power of m plus n, that is equals to 5 power of 6 plus 4 divided by 5 power of 6. 5 power of 6 plus 4 means 10, 5 power of 10 divided by 5 power of 6 means, you can write like this. Now it is in the form of a to the power of m by a to the power of n, a power m by a power n, that is equals to a power m minus n, that means 5 power of 10 minus 6, that is equals to 5 power of 4. 5 power 4 means 5 5s are 25, 25 5s are 125, 125 5s are 625. So this value is 625. Next, 6th question, that is find the value of n in each of the following. First one is 2 by 3 whole cube into 2 by 3 whole power of 5, that is equals to 2 by 3 n whole power of n minus 2. We have to simplify and we have to find the value of n here. So solution, given that 2 by 3 whole power 3 into 2 by 3 whole power of 5 is equals to 2 by 3 whole power of n minus 2. Now left hand side is in the form of a to the power of m into a to the power of n. So write that a power m into a power n, that is equals to a power m plus n. That means 2 by 3 whole power of 3 plus 5 is equals to 2 by 3 whole power of n minus 2. That implies 2 by 3 whole power of 3 plus 5 means 8. That is equals to 2 by 3 whole power of n minus 2. By observing this equation, here bases are equal. Then powers must be equal. Powers means 8 n minus 2. So here bases are equal. So exponents are powers. Powers are also equal. So that means n minus 2 is equals to 8. Send minus to that side, then it will be n is equals to 8 plus 2. N is equals to 8 plus 2 means 10. Second solution, given that minus 3 whole power of n plus 1 into minus 3 whole power of 5 is equals to minus 3 whole power of minus 4. Now left side in the form of a power m into a power n. A power m into a power of n, that is equals to a power of m plus n. Simplify this one. Minus 3 whole power of n plus 1 m plus n, n value is 5 here, is equals to minus 3 whole power of minus 4. Simplify the powers. Minus 3 whole power of n plus 1 plus 5, 1 plus 5, 6. So n plus 6 is equals to minus 3 whole power of minus 4. Here bases are equal, then powers are also equal. So here bases are equal, so powers are also equal. So n plus 6 is equals to minus 4. N is equals to, send 6 that side, minus 4 minus 6. So n is equals to minus 4 minus 6, that value is minus 10. Next, third one is 7 power of 2n plus 1 divided by 49 is equals to 7 cube. So solution, given that 7 power of 2n plus 1 divided by 49 is equals to 7 cube. First of all, you write 49 as 7 square. 49 means 7 square. 7 into 7, 49. So divided by means 7 power of 2n plus 1 divided by 49 we can write as 7 square is equals to 7 cube. Now left hand side in the form of a power m by a power n. A power m by a power n, that is equals to a power of m minus n. That implies 7 power of 2n plus 1 minus n value is 2 here, that is equals to 7 cube. Simplify the powers. 7 power of 2n plus 1 minus 2, 1 minus 2 value minus 1, so 2n minus 1, 1 minus 2 value minus 1, that is equals to 7 cube. Here bases are equal, so powers are also equal. So 2n minus 1, that is equals to 3. Send minus 1 this side, 2n is equals to 3 plus 1. 2n is equals to 3 plus 1 means 4. So send 2 that side, it will divide 4. So 4 divided by 2. 4 divided by 2 means 2 in 4, 2 times cancels. So finally n is equals to 2 here. The next question is find x if 2 power of minus 3 is equals to 1 by 2 power of x. So solution, given that 2 power minus 3 is equals to 1 by 2 power of x, 1 by 2 power of x in the form of 1 by a power n, a power minus n is equals to 1 by a power n, 1 by 2 power of x looks like 1 by a power m, n, that means we can write as 1 by 2 power of x as 2 power minus x. So 2 power minus 3 is equals to 2 power of minus x. Here bases are equal, then powers are also equal. That means minus x is equals to minus 3. Minus minus will cancel. So finally x is equals to 3. Next, problem 8. Simplify 3 by 4 whole power of minus 2 divided by 4 by 5 whole power of minus 3 whole into 3 by 5 whole power of minus 2. Solution, this is equals to, observe here, these all are in the form of a by b whole power of minus m. A by b whole power of minus m is equals to, it will be changed as 1 by a by b whole power of m. Then the fraction will be reversed, that means b by a whole power of m. 1 by a by b whole power of m means 1 by a power m by b power m, then b power m will come into the numerator place, then it will be b by a whole power of m. So simplify, after this we can write as it will be 4 by 3 whole square divided by 5 by 4 whole cube into 5 by 3 whole square. 5 by 3 whole square. Next, it is in the form of a by b whole power of m. A by b whole power of m we can write as a power m divided by b power m. It will be 4 square divided by 3 square divided by 5 cube divided by 4 cube into 5 square divided by 3 square. Next, 4 square by 3 square divided by 5 cube by 4 cube we can write as 4 square by 3 square into, this fraction will be reversed when we apply multiplication, then the fraction will be interchanged, numerator as denominator, denominator as numerator, then it will be 4 cube by 5 cube into 5 square by 3 square. So write 4 at a time and 3 squares at a time. 4 square into 4 cube by 3 square into 3 square. The remaining terms, 5 square divided by 5 cube, this 5 cube. Now it is in the form of a to the power of m into a to the power of n, these two terms. So a to the power of m into a to the power of n, that is equals to a to the power of m plus n. It is in the form of a to the power of m by a to the power of n, but here n is greater than m. So this will be a to the power of m by a to the power of n is equals to 1 by a power n minus m, where n is greater than m. Where n is greater than m, we can write like this, a power m by a power n is equals to 1 by a power n minus n. So a power m into a power n, 4 square into 4 cube, that is 4 power of 2 plus 3 divided by, this will be 3 power, a power m into a power n, a power of m plus n, that is 3 power 2 plus 2, into a to the power of m by a to the power of n. Here n is greater than m, so it will be, we can write as 1 by a power 5 power n minus m, that will be 3 minus 2, so that is equals to 4 power 2 plus 3, that is 5, by 3 power 2 plus 2, that is equals to 4, into 1 by 5 power 3 minus 2. 3 minus 2 means 1, 5 power 1 means 5. So 4 power 5 into 1, 4 power of 5 divided by 5 into 3 power 4. Next question is 9th one. If m is equals to 3 and n is equals to 2, find the values of 9m square minus 10n cube, and second one 2m square n square, third one 2m cube plus 3n square minus 5m square n, fourth one is m power n minus n power of m. And first one, 9m square minus 10n cube, that is equals to 9, m value is 3, so substitute 3 square minus 10 into n cube, that means 2 cube, 9 into 3 square value, 3 3s are 9, so 9 into 9 minus 10 into 2 cube value, 2 cube value, 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, so 9 9s are 81 minus 10 8s are 8, 81 minus 80, that value is 1. So this is the first one, simplification. Second one is 2m square n square, that is equals to 2 into m value 3, 3 square into n value 2 square, that is equals to 2 into 3 square value, 3 3s are 9, into 2 square value 4, 2 9s are 18, 18 4s are 72. Third one, 2m cube plus 3n square minus 5m square n. Simplify this one, 2 into m cube, m value 3, 3 cube plus 3 into n square, that is 2 square minus 5 into m square, 3 square into n value 2. 2 into 3 cube value, 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27, so into 27 plus 3 into 2 square value, 2 2s are 4, 3 into 4, bracket means half multiplication product, 5 into 3 square value, 3 3s are 9, into 2. Simplify this one, 2 27s, that value is 54, plus 3 4s are 12, minus 5 9s 45, 45 2s are 90. So simplify this one, 54 plus 12, that is 66, minus 90. 66 minus 90 minus 24. Next fourth one, that is m power n minus n power m, m power n minus n power of m, m value is 3, n value is 2, so 3 square minus n power m, that is n value 2, m value 3, 3 square value, 3 3s are 9, minus 2 cube, 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, so 9 minus 8, that value is 1. Next one and last one, 10th question is, simplify and give reasons 4 by 7 whole power of minus 5 into 7 by 4 whole power of minus 7. So solution, 4 by 7 whole power of minus 5 into 7 by 4 whole power of minus 7. It is in the form of a by b whole power of minus m. A by b whole power of minus m is equals to 1 by a by b whole power of m. That means it will be reversed. It will be b by a whole power of m. So you can write as 7 by 4 whole power of 5 into 4 4 by 7 whole power of 7. Now it is in the form of a by b whole power of m. We can write as a power m by b power m. A by b whole power of m is equals to a power m by b power m. 7 power of 5 by 4 power of 5 into 4 power of 7 by 7 power of 7. So write in the same place as the same basis terms, that is 7 power of 5 by 7 power of 7 into 4 power of 7 by 4 power of 5. Here it is in the form of a power m by a power n. So a power m minus n, but here n is greater than m, so we can write as a power m by a power n is equals to 1 by a power n minus m, where n is greater than m. Here a power m by a power n, that is a power m by a power n is equals to a power m minus n, where m is greater than n. In the m place is greater than n place value. So we can write like this. So simplify this one. It will be 1 by a power n, 1 by a power n minus m, that means 7 power of 7 minus 5 into, this value is 4 power 7 minus 5. So 1 by 7 minus 5, 7 power of 7 minus value 2 into 4 power of 7 minus value 2. So it will be 4 square by 7 square. 4 square value is 4 square value, 4 into 4, 16. 7 square value, 7 into 7, 49. So this is the solution of 10th question. If you like this video, please like it and share it to those who need math basics, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching.